speaking. Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money. My scout locates viable predators, and the runner waves a red flag at them. They will then pursue you until you either give them the slip, or they eat your head. Both are acceptable outcomes for me.
So how much?
Since you're just getting started, your reward would be small. But that amount would increase as your successes accrued.
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
That's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is Tabit Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous, he's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him, but if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
Deal.